celebs from the world of sport and showbiz gathered at the V&A Museum in central London for the Sports for Peace Gala. The event honoured Muhammad Ali, and tickets to the charity do cost between £2,000 and £2,500.
I think he's inspiration to a lot of people, and then I believe that it's a combination of his inspiration, also the words of Nelson Mandela, that sport has the power to change the world. Hopefully we're going to collect also a lot of money for his foundation and Michael J. Fox Foundation, because they're sharing to fight against Parkinson and many other things.
At the after-dinner auction, Olympic opening ceremony tickets went for £12,000, and there was a bid of £50,000 for a weekend of driving with Lewis Hamilton. And £20,000 were bid for earrings designed by Angelina Jolie and Robert Prokop.